What do you think of this 10 to 12 year old black gated mare?
Well, you know, she was pretty hard to catch, but once she was separated from her buddy, she settled, and I think that, well, it's probably been a long time that since she's been ridden, but that she's really terrified down here, and as soon as she felt kindness from us, she, like, you know, got soft. She did buck when you put the saddle on her, but she seems calm. I think that, like I said, she hasn't been ridden in a long time. And so the gentle demeanor is there. She just needs a refresher. She's gated, she's smooth, and she seems to want to latch on and, you know, seems to want to be loved.
Anything else? And she's clean legged?
Clean legged. She's got good black feet. I don't know, she's got a cute soft eye. Well, she does have this bite mark over here. Right there. And yeah, she needs to go to a trainer just to get that little kink out. But as you said, it wasn't a bad buck. I mean, it would have bucked me off, but I'm not a trainer, so it doesn't really matter.
And it's supposed that she kicks?
Oh, supposedly the reason why she's here is that she kicks other horses. Now, whether she kicks other horses or she's not good with her hind end, that's to be discovered. But we did touch her back legs with the measuring stick, and she didn't react.
And she didn't seem aggressive out in the pen.
I know, she didn't. No. So, you know. A potential heads up, and but she's cute and she's gated, and, you know, lots of people love gated horses, so.
And she appears sound.
She does appear sound.
All right, thank you.